gonna go next, though.
Odysseus of Ithica.
Don't want to anyways. What can we do? Reactions. Happiness. Growth. I think we're gonna organize games. And get this back down to somewhat of a positive. Some kind.
With sword and with wit. Victory awaits.
The Mita. Give me wood. I have no need for wood.
The splendor of your settlements reflects your growing reputation. Fully develop your capital, and it will project your majesty the length and breadth of the known world.
I think that faction happiness could be good.
Odysseus of Ithica. Odysseus the Cunning.
Not really an option.
Hmm.
Discretion guaranteed. The sea can be treacherous.
That is not possible.
I can make your enemies disappear.
Words win through. For Ithica. Our road is long. Glory beckons. To sea. Favored by Athena.
I cannot do it.
I should be able to hold with those 7 units there, so. And it's a walled city. So. If they attack me, it's gonna be silly. I'll agree with it. Okay. That forces them to be friendly.
I'll win or die trying. King Odysseus. Said, then done. Hold nothing back.
We're gonna fight this on the battlefield. Because we want to get Odysseus some levels. Those would be chariots.
Swords, trained and ready. Sons of Achaea, combat ready. Swords.
The gods smile. Reinforcements are here. Victory is close enough to taste.
Kia! All the Achaeans!
The foe has sighted your hidden units. Your warriors have spotted hidden foes.
Sons of Achaea! Masters of war! Armed up! Thug, beware! Wreak havoc! For sure!
Your warriors are losing heart!
Ithica! Achaea forever! At your command! Odysseus! In our sights! For Achaea! My time is now!
One of your units has no more ammunition.
Odysseus! Wreak havoc! Attack! Hit hard! Achaea endures! Destroy the foe! Awaiting orders! Odysseus! I agree!
Your warriors have been routed.
At your command, at all. Ready to throw. Wipe them out. They willingly. Away. You bet. Foes beware.
Run faster, you coward.
Ready to serve. Slings prepared.
For Ithaca. Slay them.
We are Achaeans! No mercy!
By Ares, your warriors are rallying!
Odysseus! On target! Immortal Achaea! Odysseus! To battle!
We're beyond words now!
Don't hold back! Achaea forever! Our lost!
Alright, good decisive victory, but I mean, rubble, so. Chariots, those are nasty! Ooh.
Persistence is rewarded.
Morale of hero, nice.
Fighting fit. Odysseus of Ithaca.
Limiting is the stone, probably. We don't have a wood province. Let's notice that. Not to take them over. Giants can be recruited. What? Okay.
I have a plan.
Be interesting to do a campaign with Menelaus down here with his mechanic. Yes, I'll agree to that. That'll get relations up.
The blessing of the gods may be sought through earthly worship. Construct an altar in honor of one of the Olympian powers to earn their favor.
You may find my dubious skills of use.
Foes, beware. Favored by Athena.
Ooh, always begin the battle fresh. Ooh. The armor. We gotta take that. That'd be great for something else, but gotta take that. Especially with Odysseus. Jesus. Influence going up with, or going down would not be good. Need influence to go up.
Nothing is unthinkable.
Okay, so improvement of missiles. What do we want? We probably want the 1-4 missile. We want Zeus, probably. Be my guess. We get influence. Can we get construction reduction to that Maybe we wait two turns. Probably not. Food. Let me do this down the south, because this gives us a higher. In all actuality, I probably need more stone. 20 more stone. That doesn't really get us up to anything. This gives us more growth. Influence goes down. This will be changed over to a grain pit, really. That's giving us more growth. Short term, more than anything. Let's go decree shorten.
Great deeds.
The helping hand of fate. May the crossing remain smooth.
The Arcadians good? Who are the Arcadians good with? Actually good with Talos or not? Yes. They're actually defensive allies, and that'll never be a full province for that. Isn't it easy just to buy a province though? You buy a province.
The considered words of the Lord of Ithica are always welcome.
No, you can't. Okay. So you used to be able to buy provinces. I guess my idea to extend north is probably the best one. Because what are we looking at here? Can I do that in a small city? I think that's a yes. Royal barracks or marksman. Nope, that is not the case. You know what? Thought about this. We could theoretically have a city next to the Spartans. It's all in the same province. Like this one. And literally be able to recruit all the units we want by just going into one province, right? That is, in fact, what we can do. Yeah. Wow. Or at least border hop between cities, build an army.
By my wit.
Interesting. Very interesting. Okay. Turn. Guy's gonna break an agreement. Nystos. Nestor. Pylios. Yeah, he's allied to Sparta, so let's do that because it'll increase our relations with him. Oh, okay. You're unreliable. You're not going to take this for long anyways. Well, honestly, I'll take that. Wow, this is like two different games. Jesus. The one I just left. A lot of bronze, I think. So don't we use that as a military one? Might want to switch this, in all honesty. All this upgrades our units. Obvious stone is needed more here. Anything? We'd be able to build at least these elsewhere with target stands built. Probably more beneficial than this. Especially here on the backside. Okay.
You may find my dubious skills of use. Landfall.
Give me one major city, which is probably right here. All honesty. Plus, this is wood. We need a wood province. We're not getting any wood besides by decree. They only have non-aggression pact. You know what? Hell with that. We're gonna attack them. The Acadians, though, might be an issue.
You are now ready to recruit an agent. Such operatives may move freely behind enemy lines and strike independently of your armies.
But you're a pillar, aren't you? The Acadians are a pillar. Oh, idiot. This is the most obvious choice. Early.
Those who oppose me meet Hades. To the road. I am the trouble.
Because these are both coastal. These are the most obvious ones to attack. I have an agreement with him. I don't think he's going to outright attack me. Well, I could be wrong. Have been before, it is possible. In this case,
Odysseus of Ithica. Impossible. Not an option. With sword and with wit. Coming ashore.
He can build. What? What are these things? What are these things I see? Peak buildings. Like dangling in front of my head. Food is great. Don't need that. Need 6 stone. Anyone got a lot of stone? I do. I don't think Diomedes is going to attack me. Yeah, because he's an ally with Sparta and Arcadians. And we got a non-aggression pact, so I think we're good. Oh, he's a vassal of Nicaea. I did not know that. Okay. Sparta's the only one that got.
I'm sure we can reach and agree.
Got it, but I think I'm way short. Yeah, I'm way short. Looking at that. This gives us some club warriors that we can trade out with him. That's gonna take 3 and we don't have time to sit there. Get one of the boats. Yeah, the influence is staying around here.
Wisdom in war.
I can be most useful.
What does it want me to do?